So these are my two Mathmos pods. They are tealight powered lava lamps, which sounds like a great idea in theory, but unfortunately their thermal design is suboptimal. In the original configuration, when using the official Mathmos supplied tealights, it takes barely an hour until the lamps are completely overheated. Unfortunately, I don't have any official tealights left anymore, so I can't demonstrate it myself, but this video from Soltano Moltano shows exactly what it looks like. I tried two methods to mitigate this problem. The first method was blocking a portion of the heat using these flower-shaped aluminum wires, which slip into the lamp like this. The wider two did basically nothing, but the tightest one kinda worked. But I had no way to do adjustments, and it also blocked almost all the light, so I still wasn't very happy with it. For the second method, I switched from the official tealights to standard supermarket tealights. These are a fair bit weaker and not strong enough to run the lamp without modifications, so I cut these pieces from 6mm plywood to raise them a bit. They are shaped this way, so they fit neatly both into the radius of the lamp and into each other, so I can add and remove pieces even during operation. With this method, I have always been able to reach a satisfying flow level even after multiple hours of use, so if you have the equipment, cutting some plywood pieces is well worth it. Alright, thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please drop me a comment and have a good day.